ఉబుంటు ఇండియా యోజన, హర్యానా భవందర్ బార్పేయి యోజన ఆన్లైన్ రిజిస్ట్రేషన్ ఫర్ ఫార్మర్స్. ది ఆన్లైన్ అప్లికేషన్ ఫార్మ్ హ్యాస్ బీన్ ఓపెన్ ఫర్ ది హర్యానా ఫార్మర్స్ ఎట్ hsamb.gov.in. ది హర్యానా గవర్నమెంట్ హాస్ లాంచ్డ్ ఇట్స్ భవందర్ బార్పాయి యోజన ఫర్ ఫార్మర్స్. ఇన్ దిస్ స్కీమ్, ఇఫ్ ఎనీ హార్టికల్చర్ గ్రోవర్ గెట్స్ లోవర్ ప్రైస్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ ప్రొడ్యూస్డ్ గూడ్స్ ఇన్ ఎనీ మండీ, then the state government will provide compensation or the price defect. This BBY scheme will help farmers in differentiation of their crops as well as to reduce the risk of ensuring a fixed minimum support price. To avail the benefits, all the farmers must register at its official online website hsamb.gov.in. This is the official website. So next, all the farmers can see the prescribed dates as the registration, verification, appeal lines are open only within the specific duration. So all the farmers must make online registration during these time limits only. To get the encouraged amount, farmers have to sell their crops at JFarm and upload it on BBY portal. Afterwards, the state government will transfer the compensation amount directly into the Aadhaar linked bank account of the farmers within 15 days. So how the scheme works and how to apply online registration form, how to fill in all the complete details, I will show you further. So first visit the official website and next click on this form name scheme. So you'll be redirected to a page. Next, here you can read the complete details of the scheme in Hindi. So you can pause and check out the complete details. So for which farm, how much minimum support price you would be getting. So all the complete details are here and I will tell you in English also. And this is the Hindi version. You can just pause it and you can read it. And next, click on this Kisan. You will be opening this guidelines for farmers registration online, and this is the Hindi version. I just put on for seconds to you. So this is the complete Hindi version, and this is the toll free number they have given. And next, click on the proceed for registration. And moving on to the English version, there is the instruction and procedure for farmer registration. The following instructions are compulsory. You have to fill in the mark field. And the documents required are Aadhaar, driving license, passport and voter ID card, scanned copies. So there should be a match of date of birth, mobile number compulsory, Aadhaar number compulsory, and passport size photograph of the farmer's registration. Photocopy of first page of bank passport, size limit to upload document, upload button, and next the complete details of bank name, IFSC code, account number, account holder name, upload first page copy. Next, click on submit. And next, on clicking on submit, you have to come with scheme name, crop year, community, area in acre, Kila number. You have to fill all the complete details and click on save button, and you get a acknowledgement slip. Save it or print it, acknowledgement slip. And this is the toll free number you can contact. So click on proceed for registration. So for already registered users, you have to just enter the number and click on search. And after registration, you get an acknowledgement number, user ID and password. So you just have to log in here to know your status of the form. Enter your username, password and captcha and click on login. I will leave all the links in the below description box. So please do check it out, the online application form details. And next comes the at only a the dates for farmers registration are in the below. I will tell you the start date and end date. All the registration lines will get opened only during this period. So please enter and complete your process. Afterwards, candidates can read all the guidelines and fill the registration form to avail the benefits of BBVY Yojana. After the complete process is done, you can just log into your official portal. So, for the first crop, that is potato, alu, duration of seed is starting from 10th October till 10th November. Registration is duration 10th October to 30th November. Verification time is 31st December. Issue of appeal or complaint is 15 January to February. Crop is from February to March. And next for onion, yaad, 20th December to 31st December, duration of seed. 30th December is the registration duration. Verification time is 28th December, 15th March and 25th March. And the crop is April to May. Next, tomato. Tomato, 15 December to 31st December and 15 December to 28th February, and the complete details are here. Please do check it out. And next, the cauliflower, November 15th to December 15th. And the registration duration, verification time, and issue of appeal or complaint, and crop selling year month. Check out the complete details before applying. And next, what is the eligibility criteria? During the seeding duration, all the farmers need to make a registration at e-portal of Horticulture Department and on website of Haryana State Marketing Board. Area certification by the officers at the Forest Department. In case a farmer is unsatisfied with the certificate area, then there is a provision to file an appeal. Pre-registration for producers or manufacturers. All these registrations will remain applicable within the above mentioned limit times. So, CSCs, E-Visa centers, marketing boards, horticulture department, agriculture department, and internet calls will provide the registration facility. You can register at these all centers, which I mentioned now. That is common services centers, E-Visa centers, marketing board, horticulture department, agriculture department, and internet calls. So, registration verification, issue of appeal, sale period are within the above mentioned dates. In the first phase of BBY Yojana, the state government has included 4 crops, set their minimum support price along with their scheduled production. These 4 crops are tomato, onion, cauliflower, potato. The MSP in scheduled production is here. So the first phase are the 4 crops. First for potato, support price is 400. And the scheduled production is 120 per acre or quintal. Onion is 500 minimum support price and per acre per 100. Tomato is 400 and 140. Cauliflower is 500 and 100. The main important features of this schema is to ensure that vegetables cultivators are free from any risk, to ensure fixed income of ₹48,000 to 56,000 per acre for the above mentioned 4 crops, providing financial support to the farmers who have sold their crops or vegetables in the prescribed period on a price table, their agriculture cultivation production price. Government will also provide compensation to all the farmers who have registered at the official website. All the landlords, leaseholders and tenant can take the benefits of this scheme. Further any more inquiry, they have provided the toll-free helpline number 1800-180-2060, or you can send an email to hsamb@hry.nic.in. So thanks for watching. For more government schemes, subscribe to India Yojana.